A suicide bomber dressed as a high school student has killed at least 48 people at a secondary school in the Nigerian village of Potiskum. Nobody immediately claimed responsibility for the attack, which took place close to the stronghold of militant group Boko Haram. Although a government-announced ceasefire with Boko Haram has been dismissed by the group, a mediator still says talks are underway for the release of 200 abducted Nigerian schoolgirls.